Weaver, table for two. A story about Thomas.
I like it here. The waitresses tend to be rude, but the food is so good. The last time I ate here, my publisher paid. He should, what with all that my stories have made. I had the lamb with the mint marinade. I like it here. It's comfortable. The two of us sitting and chatting and sharing some wine and some hummus. The prices they charge here are really a crime. We even pay extra for water with lime. Still, I come back again time after time. I like it here. You're probably wondering why we are here when there's so much to plan, like that thing with your father. But I needed you to myself for an hour tonight. See, everything's moving so quickly. There's all these decisions to make, and I still have my deadline. My head is spinning, and something just doesn't feel right. I guess what I'm trying to say now that we have a minute is lately you're asking for more than I'm able to give. I think you deserve more than someone whose heart isn't in it. Instead of us picking out dishes and bedding, I wonder if we shouldn't postpone the wedding.
Think, Anne.
Are you okay? You haven't had more than a bite of your tuna tartare or the hummus.
Look, all that I'm asking is, can't we just wait and put on the brakes if it isn't too late? Give me some time, Anne, and that would be great for everyone.
Just when two people get into a groove, there's always this pressure that things have to move. Why do relationships have to improve? I like it.